So okay guys, welcome again to my vlog. Ang harvestin natin is yung talong, yung melon na isa na napakalaki, at saka yung kalabasa. So ito guys. Ang dami guys. Grabe. Itong laki-laki nito. Laki-laki. Tapos yung ito guys, harvestin na rin natin yung ibang variety na talong. So guys, ituloy natin yung pag-harvest natin dito sa kabilang plot, kabilang span ng garden natin sa gilid ng bahay. So kahit nasa gilid lang ng bahay to guys, marami tayong nahaharvest. Marami tayong naitatanim.
Wow.
So guys, ito yung nasa paso naman guys, oh. Ang laki ng bunga niya guys.
Kahit nasa paso lang siya pa.
Kahit nasa paso lang, napabunga pa rin natin ng mahaba.
Anong variety itong mahaba?
Ichiban. Ichiban eggplant. Okay guys, oh. Ayan guys, oh. Kulay green.
Oh, it's a different one.
Dami-daming harvest natin ngayon, guys. Mayroon pa dito, eh. Ito, guys, oh.
Sa container naman 'to.
Kaso medyo maliliit yung bunga. Pero okay na rin 'to pang pinakbet. Pinakbet. Ito pa guys, oh.
Oh, okay.
Maliliit yung bunga pero pinakbet. I-harvest na pala natin yung isang kuwan ko pala guys, kalabasa. Dahil ang laki-laki na.
Wow.
Wow. Wow.
Ay, yung jelly na.
Sarap nito guys.
Pumpkin. Squash.
Tapos mayroon pa tayong isa dito. Lumalaki na rin. Tapos may isa pa tayo dito guys. So, susunod na harvestin natin to.
Wow.
Tapos may isa pa
the
dito.
Strawberries.
Isa pa dito guys, oh. Saka ito yun. Okay guys, so harvestin na natin yung giant na melon ko dito sa taas. Ang laki-laki talaga guys.
Can you hold my phone pa? You can show it.
Oh man.
Hold my phone there.
Ito guys, oh. Ang laki-laki.
You can see it.
Ayan guys, harvestin na natin. Grabe.
Ulog na po. Wait. Kasi, wow. That's the only one.
Yeah. Laki oh.
Ah, huge.
So okay guys, so mag-harvest na rin tayo ng ampalaya ngayon. Ito ang pinakamalaki.
Wait, let me show it. Can you hold it?
Hmm?
Oh my gosh, puppy.
Laki nito guys, oh.
Let me see where you guys.
Ito pa.
Ang laki-laki pa. That's the biggest, I guess.
Oh, ito pa.
Wow, dami.
Ito pa.
Wow.
Pwede na siguro itong isa. Itong isa lang. Dami-dami na guys. Oh.
That's the harvest for today guys.
So okay guys. Ito yung mga hinarvest natin ngayong araw na to. Yung giant melon. Yung kalabasa. Isang kuwan na talong, isang tray. Tsaka ito, ang palaya. So, okay guys. Sana makaharvest pa tayo hanggang at the end of October. Bago mag-winter.
Word of the day pa, pag may itinanim.
Pag may itinanim, maraming aanihin.
It's fun guys, it's organic, it tastes different. Masarap siya guys. Mas fresh at malasa.
Okay,
thank
guys.
You pa.
Yung kalabasa, next.
Wow, Papi, I can't believe this is
next
huge.
Next na lang natin ipon yan.
It's really huge.
So, okay guys. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. Don't forget to click the notification button para parati kayong ma-update. Thanks again guys for watching.